And now we have someone named Dr. Karen Scultetti from Open House. Open House is the Bay Area's only nonprofit exclusively focused on LGBTQ seniors, providing resources for over 2,300 LGBTQ seniors in the past year. To celebrate this year's theme, Generations of Strength, we're excited to have Dr. Karen Scultetti, the Executive Director of Open House. Make some noise!
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, a violent prone, poor people's own. It's my home, all I have known, where I got grown, streets we would roam, out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survivors, learn from these streets, it can be bleak, accept no defeat, surrender, retreat,
so we struggling,
fighting to eat,
and we wondering,
when we'll be free, so we patiently wait, for that fateful day, it's not far away. But for now we say,
when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
Oh. Pride didn't start as a party. It started as a riot. It started as a fight for our freedom. Here in San Francisco, it started when the Compton Cafeteria riots began in 1966, when transgender women and drag queens, tired of being mistreated by their city, by their country, by their community, stood up and fought back. In June 1970, a year after Stonewall, Pride wasn't a party. It was a gay-in where LGBTQ people lay down in Golden Gate Park and said, we're here and we're not going anywhere. In the 1980s, Pride wasn't a party. It was a group of survivors who were ready to act up and stand up for their dying friends and lovers from AIDS and make sure the world paid attention. We got our rights not because we gave the world parties, but because we gave them riots. And those riots and our fight for freedom was started by the people standing with me on this stage and millions of people just like them. We call them our seniors, we call them our elders, but we damn well better call them our history makers, our leaders, and our heroes. Open House is a nonprofit that believes LGBTQ++ seniors should be central in our lives and in our fight for social justice. We provide what we provide because it's right, but because it's also what makes our community stronger, better, richer, when it includes people of all ages. Our community is stronger when we're fueled by the power of perspective that comes from those that started this movement and started this thing that we call Pride. But here's the thing, y'all. Here's the thing. We let ageism get in the way. We let it make these folks invisible. Ageism, the idea that there's us and them is everybody older than you, lets our heroes become invisible. Open House is changing our community and we're changing the world, but we can't do it without you. So whether you're from here or you're from thousands of miles from here, decide that today is a day, this pride, where you will recommit to the fight ahead. I challenge you to do that by finding someone older than you. Thank them. Tell them that you see them, that you see their heroism, that you see their strength, that you don't want to be in a community without them. That's what pride is about. Happy Pride, y'all.